Hi everyone, this is Rebecca Abraxas with a little bit of on-camera and public speaking coaching. You know, I had an idea that I wanted to share with you, and it came from giving a little pep talk to my son who's in middle school. And yeah, he was having a hard time with some kids at middle school. So I gave him this little tip, and it seemed to lighten things up for him, and I'm wondering if it'll do the same for you. So the tip is to get the energy of you being your most brilliant, dynamic self in your business. When you are feeling in tune with what you're doing, when you're totally in line with why you're doing it, and you just feel dynamic and you have this sense that you could get in front of anybody and speak, get the energy of that. And get the energy of what brilliant expression in your business means. And visit that for a little while. Just marinate in it. Feel it in your body. Feel how confident you feel. Feel how amazing and light you feel. And visit that. And now, with that energy, I want you to keep practicing visiting that every day, as if it's so, as if you are that already. So, also when you before a presentation or when you're getting on camera, this is really funny. I am cooking dinner in the background here, and I'm trying to get to a meeting in a half hour, and I'm trying to do this too. And being a solopreneur is a very interesting journey with two children. Anyway, there, if you hear some sizzling, it is spinach on the stove, probably burning. So, anyway. Get the energy of your brilliant, dynamic self in your business. Get that whole picture. Write it down if you want to. Write a whole creative piece around it and start to feel it in your body. And you can also practice that energy when you have to get on camera or when you have to get in front of colleagues or do a presentation. Visit that energy and that feeling of already being that dynamic, brilliant self. So I hope this was a little tip that could help. My name is Rebecca Abraxas, coaching and music. And if you want some more tips, you can sign on with my email account or my YouTube page has lots of different tips already. Please visit, please subscribe. All right, until next week, see you later.